Well, hello and welcome to day 20. I was not feeling very well today. So hopefully today isn't going to be horrendous, but we shall see. Let's make sure I move my microphone so it doesn't get tapped on. not feeling great today. However, yesterday, after I played, I did what I promised, and I went down and me and Rosie sang some songs, and it was brilliant fun, and I had a great time. So very pleased that I managed to get that done. Today I've got a couple of new songs. Actually, the final two songs from Children's Songs from a Guitar, the Ultimate Guitar course that I've been playing through. So I'm going to have to spend a little bit of time looking into some different, a new one to do that, and maybe pick up some different songs as well. But tomorrow I'll probably do a run through of everything that I've played, picking wise, just to warm myself up and keep doing it and keep practicing it. So maybe once a week I'll try to review everything I've played. But for now, we're going to crack on. I've got the heater going. You can just see it there. It's cold today and miserable and damp. So heater's going to keep me warm. Let's start this 30 minutes and hopefully I don't feel too horrible and hopefully I can play not too badly. Let's see how it happens. Yesterday. Couldn't play that for Toffee yesterday. Right, Amazing Grace. To turn that heater down. Getting a warm bottom. Right, let's go for I'm a Little Teapot. Ode to Joy. Bad. Pop goes the weasel. Come on, do it right. Not great. Not great. Let's just turn this down. Not off, down, there we are. Warming me up a bit too much. I was just particularly happy that I knew that one. The Itsy, Bitsy, Spider. Oh, it was two pages. I forgot. My memory is not good enough with how woolly my head is, as you can tell. Wheels of the bus. Mm-hmm. Now this old man. Oh, I actually nearly did that from memory. Right, this is a new one which I've not tried before. So let's see if I can do it. Huh. I'm sure you recognise that. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. I'm going to try it again. Didn't actually test my microphone today, so I'm now panicking that it's not going to work. Looks okay. So that was that, and the last one is actually something in the song. I know it, but I don't know it as well because I'm not American. It's Yankee Doodle. I don't really know it, do I? I'm going to do the first part. Nah. Ah, come on. Right, let's do it again. Ah. That's a bit different. Like I said, I don't really know it. Like, I'm sure Americans know that one, like in the marrow of their bones, as it were. But as a Brit, Yankee Doodle isn't one of the more popular ones. But I got there. All right, let's crack on with some chords now. Let's do some My Way. Like I said yesterday, getting a bit fed up with this one, but I really do want to start be able to play it better. So I'm going to stick with it because repetition is how you improve. Come on. may have to put that one on the back burner for a little bit because it's getting a bit boring for me. We'll see. Right, let's see if I can do You Are My Sunshine, the picking part. Sort of thing I need to practice just 30 minutes of that, which I'm not going to do on film, so I might. I did play this last night for them. Over and over that. Three chords. Jingle Bell Rock. Yeah. Not get myself up for that. Kept getting caught up in the strap. I do have the extra things that are coming, and so that will be able to move my strap around to here, make it a little bit easier, but it's on its way. Right, let's reset the camera. And it started that time yesterday. It did not restart. So, what a wonderful world. It doesn't feel like a wonderful world today. It feels like a bit of a miserable world today. But let's sing. Anyway, I'm not gonna sing. Maybe you'll sing at home. Let me know if you do. That's pretty wonderful. Thank you. That was probably the best I've ever played it. Did not expect that. Just goes to show. Even if you're not feeling up for it, and I really wasn't. I mean, if I was going to quit a day off, today was going to be the day I was going to quit off. Feeling rubbish, cold, miserable. But you do it, and you have a little performance like that, which puts a smile on your face. Let's go back through the picking ones and see how much time we've got left at the end. Keep going. Practice every day. One little slip. Only one little slip. Pop goes the weasel. Boat. Farm in the dell. Now don't forget, the Itsy Bitsy Spider is 2 pages. Wheels on the bus. I promise Rosie will play again tonight when she gets home from school. Quite excited about it. Ah, this old man. Ah. Now one of my new ones, Twinkle, Twinkle. Nice easy one that. Fingers are dry, can't turn the page. There we are. Yankee Doodle wasn't quite so easy because I just don't know it as well. Let's see if I can do it as well. Do it better this time. I'm sure there's missing some notes on this. Let's try it again. I'm putting ghost notes in myself. Run through that and it will be all right. Now I'm going to play a little bit of Nirvana. I'm going to do my about a girl. I do love that song. I do. I've got a book of Nirvana there, his Aunt the Unplugged, Unplugged in New York book, and I have played a few of the songs. So I might have to drag those into the cycle. I can do Wonderful World to finish up. I've got 3.5 minutes to go. Thank you. so we have just enough time to do some finger picking. Forgot the chords to my own song. Time's up. And I'm going to wrap that up there. Got a stinking headache. And I'm going to go and get some rest. But thank you ever so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. Got to hammer on with this. You can't give up. Obviously, if I'm too sick tomorrow, then I might miss tomorrow, just to warn you. But if I don't miss tomorrow, hopefully I won't, because it's going to be day 21, which means I'll have completed 3 whole weeks. Tomorrow I'm going to try and play through everything that I've done for the children's songs and all the other ones as well. So I'm going to try and do a full sweep through of everything. So do come and join me if you can for that. That'd be awesome. Really appreciate it if you watch this. Let me know in the comments below. And fingers crossed, I'm better tomorrow. And I can see you again, same time, same place. Let's get some 30 minutes of guitar played. So yeah, thanks for joining me.